of running.
What number of bikes you have?
I think I have 50 plus bikes.
Okay.
I'm a bit obsessive, and my sister and my mother and now my wife has also joined in, and they are like, you know, why are you collecting all this crap? They don't even call it antiques or investment, they just call it scrap. So I'm like, you know, the bikes don't complain. You don't keep them nicely, you don't clean them, you don't put fuel. You know, this